I welcome you all to the class. Let us say God is good all the time. All the time God is good. You can go to the class now. Okay, subject is English, unit 2, the same lesson we are continuing. Wonders of the Jungle. Wonders of the Jungle. Now we are going to see the poem, students. Fun in the forest. Monkeys can jump and parrots can fly. So monkeys only jump, okay? Parrots, birds all will fly, no? Turtles can swim and cheetahs can run. Then giraffes are tall. So giraffe animal is so tall animal, okay? And hippos are big. Zebras are swift and tigers are strong. We see the animals here today. They love to play and love to say, would you join us and play? Again, we can say, monkeys can jump and parrots can fly. Turtles can swim and cheetahs can run. Giraffes are tall and hippos are big. Zebras are swift and tigers are strong. We see the animals here today. They love to play and love to say, would you join us and play? Okay, students? The next, you can see the lesson. Chittu's tail. We are going to say Chutti's tail. Chutti is a squirrel. Okay, its name is, a squirrel's name is Chutti. Chutti was a squirrel, a tiny happy squirrel. It's very happy. Chutti liked to run and play. It likes to run and play. She jumped over little stones. She jumped on big stone. She stood on two legs. It looked around. Okay, she jumped over little stones. She jumped. And there was a big stone. Again, she stood on two legs. So, it's standing in the two legs. And it is seeing everywhere, all around. Okay. Now, here. She ran on four legs over the ground. Chutti liked to have fun one day. Chutti turned her head and she looked at her tail. It was fluffy. It was light. But of what use was it? So, she ran on four legs. She's running on four legs over the ground, and Chutti like to have fun. Children, you all also like to have fun, no? Like that, it also like to have fun. Chutti, one day he turned the head and she looked the tail, but the tail was very thick and fluffy and it was very lightweight. So, but of what use was it? So, what is the use of having this tail? It is thinking. Okay, students, now we can go to the true or false. Right, true or false. Chutti was a tiny cat. True. Chutti did not like her ears. False. The monkey's tail was long and heavy. True. Dr. Bear gave Chutti a dog's tail. True. Chutti was finally happy with her own tail. True. Again, Chutti was a tiny cat. True. Chutti did not like her ears. False. The monkey's tail was long and heavy. True. Dr. Bear gave Chutti a dog's tail. True. Chutti was finally happy with her own tail. True. Now, missing letters we are going to see. Missing letters. Monkey. Monkey spelling, what is that? M dash. So, here you must write O. N K dash. You must write E Y. Monkey. M O N K E Y. Monkey. Now this is R dash B B dash, it means rabbit. R A B B I T rabbit. R A B B I T rabbit. Now cat. C A T cat. What's the spelling of dog? D O G dog. Then what is the spelling of cow? C O W cow. Okay, students. Now monkey, rabbit, cat, dog, cow. Thank you, students.